got peaches out in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
If you're struggling to get your eyes shadow pigmented, I'm gonna show you a trick. So starting off with nothing, you want to take your base. I'm gonna take my P. Louise Pro Base, and this is in the shade Rumor 2. Do not use setting powder. Use whatever base or primer. Take a fluffy flat brush. Good morning, everyone. I got my green juice. We're about to head to the greenhouse. Let's do some greenhouse makeup. So much love. And it's just a little bit of contour. This makeup takes me like 5 minutes. And most of it involves this blush, so I put it on.
So I'm going to show you how to create the best eyeshadow. Just these three. Take the powder. I just feel doing great, thanks for asking. But put it on here. Add setting spray. Mix.
I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. And I keep it with me just so that I'm feeling safer. Fendi on my body, but my feet is in Bottega. Bitch, I'm getting money, give a fuck about a haters, motherfucker.
Next mistake, love's a game, wanna play. New money, suit and tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny, rumors fly. And I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends. I'm dying to see how this one ends. Grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend.
So it's gonna be forever.
Following Kendall Jenner's makeup was sun cream mixed with serum, foundation, concealer, cream bronzer, cream blush, cream highlight, powder bronzer, powder blush, brush brows, bronzer, smudged eyeliner, mascara, slightly overlined gloss.
This is what I do to make my eyeshadow more pigmented. So first, I use my Born This Way by Too Faced concealer to curve out my eyebrows. Like this. Then I blend down the concealer so that I can blend it out later so that it can actually blend in nicely with my primer. Now taking a brush like this, I'm gonna blend it out. Your eyelids should look like this when you're done. I also want to point out that my eyelids are still empty. The only concealer that's on my eyelids right now is from blending, and that's okay because it's very minimal. For primer, I like to use the Anastasia Beverly Hills eye primer. This one is a mini and I got it for $13. I know her brand is pretty pricey, but for a mini, this actually will get you a long way. To apply it, I like to use a brush that's like this. Now we apply the primer, and I just apply it like this, guys. You could also apply it near your eyebrows, like for part two.
I'm gonna show you how to look prettier with makeup in 3 easy steps. Step one, elongate your eyes with eyeliner. I prefer powder, but if you like liquid, use that. You're gonna take your eyeliner and you are going to pretend like you are extending the lower lash line out to reach the end of the eyebrow. Then all you're gonna do is connect it to the upper lash line. If your eye shape allows for this, add a little bit connecting the inner corner of the eyes and that little tiny tear duct area. Step two, overline your lips just slightly with some lip liner. If you're new at this, use a lip liner that matches your lip color. Align right on the edge of the lip, and then on the cupid's bow, you're gonna go straight across. Top off the lip liner with a flattering gloss. Step number three, cheeks are gonna bring it all together. Look straight into your mirror and decide that you're a bad bitch, and you're gonna contour exactly where you wanna create a cheekbone. Then you're gonna top it off with a little bit of blush. That's it, that's how to look prettier in 3 easy steps. Click like and follow for more.
Tisha's, Keisha's, Mona, Lisa's, bag yo, aunties, bag yo, nieces. You tryna check for my sneakers, I gotta check for my sneakers. I took the bitch off the bleachers, and she act.
I'm a 14 carats. I'm 14 carats.
If you've got blue eyes, here's how to make them pop. Orange clashes with blue on a colour wheel, so at the end of your smoky eye, add something coppery and watch them pop.
I did it all cause I feel good. I wouldn't do it all if I feel bad. Better live your life.
Let's do some easy, everyday, natural eyeshadow. Definitely my jam. Start with some eyeshadow primer. This is honestly gonna be a game changer in your natural eye makeup look. You could honestly stop there, throw on some mascara, and go on with your day. But let's throw on some eyeshadow. I'm gonna be using a matte and a shimmer. Start with your matte shade and a fluffy brush, and you're gonna take it through the crease in a windshield wiper motion, back and forth, so it's nice and blended. If you have hooded eyes, just take it a little bit above your crease. When you're blending, your goal is to diffuse this crease color, but not go too high close to your brow bone. Next, we're gonna take a firm brush and press the shimmer shade right over the entire lid, up to the crease. You always wanna press so you don't get fallout underneath the eye. Lastly, you wanna go back with your blending brush and blend those two together.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the North, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my life right from the source, yeah.
I'm turning up America. Send me to your heart and it's the other world for me.
to pretend that way. So I start with the base, I use a BB cream and blend that out. Do some pretty natural brows, since my brows are microbladed. Go in with some highlight and do the cute button nose, a little blush here, and I use the contour. I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like, we hadn't seen each other in a month, when you said you needed space. What? Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me, remember how that lasted for a day? I said